Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mizu, and today we're going to do a playthrough for Ultra Difficulty Summer Festival Lupica. It's only two stages. First stage, Satchel here, she gives you a full skill ready. So right now we're just going to prep the board as best we can. Some of you may be noticing that I have SCPs. Well, that's because with two Artemises, their abilities actually stack. So I'm getting minus 6, minus 6. So pretty much first turn shreds, which is pretty cool for free. Alright, so for Lupica, she has an instant kill attack. You need to bring her down to about 70% or more to either get a buff or to, like, to delay her instant kill attack. But with this team of Enkidu, Enkidu, and Artemis, it's pretty easy. First one is skill Enkidu, or sorry, Artemis. Next thing is we're going to go ahead and skill Enkidu. Because both buffs are two turns. And we're just trying to try Fisher and build up Fever. Okay, that. So we should be able to do this. Alright, so we pushed her down pretty fast. It helps to have the large damage boost. Alright, two turns of virus, whatever. Artemis is pretty much virus immune. I think Enkidu is probably one of the best units so far, just because of the two-turn skill up for animals. Alright, all buffs are gone. Protect panels will now drop. Next turn, lots of damage, so just try to bring it down. So there's Artemis. There's Enkidu. Sweet, five turns of bombs dropping. For the last bar, you can stall for a little bit, but if you stall too much, she will get into finish you off with her instant kill, so be careful of that. I lost the bomb buff. It's alright. set. Oh, and Kidu is so good. Let's do this. Just want more SCPs. Alright, Lupica's still alive, that's fine. Next turn, pretty much gonna kill me. So, let's see. It's all protected. Let's go ahead and fever here. I generally don't recommend fevering, but because I have 4 custody units, I do a lot more extra damage. Yep, that's all it's needed. And that's Ultra Wizard Lupica. Well, the units I have just make it trivial. Yeah, there you go. All right, bye guys.